camp from water, and our infamous tree that went down. We're gonna call it a trip here, gonna go in, have some lunch, and start packing up, catch a few more fish from shore. It's been a great trip despite a few weather issues with some wind and rain, and then this damn tree, but a lot of fun with everyone.